Hello everyone, in this video I am going to tell you a new download manager software. You can use this download manager in your laptop free of cost lifetime. Before moving toward this video, I just want to request you to just subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon. First of all, what you need to do is to just open your any web browser and type a command AB download manager and press the enter button. Here you will see the website abdownloadmanager.com. Simply click on this website. Here you will see the website of AB download manager. This will be the interface of download manager. These are the features of this download manager. You can read them as well. Click on get app option. A new pop-up will appear in front of you. First of all, you have to select the operating system. Either you are going to use Windows or Linux, you have to select according to your operating system. I am going to select Windows. After selecting the operating system, you have to select the download method. I would recommend you to click on the direct download exe file option. Your software will start downloading over here. Then you have to select the browser extension. Either you are downloading the Firefox or Google Chrome, select your web browser. I am going to select Google Chrome extension. Then you have to click on add to Chrome option and then click on add extension. Here you will see that the AB download manager browser integration has been done. Then you have to click on this option. You will see that your extension has been installed. Simply click on this icon so that your extension will be seen over there. Then you have to click on this download button. Your file has been downloaded on your laptop. Simply click on show in folder option. Right click on this setup and run as administrator option. Then click on run button. And then press the yes button. After that, you have to click on next button, then click on I agree option, then click on install option. After that, you have to click on the next button and then click on finish option. Here you will see that there is a shortcut on your desktop as well. Your software has been downloaded. Simply you can click on the tool option and then you have to click on the setting option. You can change the theme of your download manager. All history of downloaded will be shown over here. Now I am going to tell you that how you can download file from internet by using this download manager. I am going to download PyCharm software. And then I will click on the download PyCharm option. Here is the download option is there. I have to click on accept all option. Simply right click on the download option. You will see the download with ABDM option. Simply click on that one. Here you will see the file of your size. And by clicking on setting option, you can change the speed limit as well. I am going to click on the download option. And here you will see that the download has been completed. For such kind of video, please subscribe my YouTube channel.